following is a non-precipitation statement from the National Weather Service for the following county, Newcastle County, Delaware, and the following counties in New Jersey, Cumberland, and Salem, and Chester County, Pennsylvania. The National Weather Service in Mount Holly has issued a wind advisory, which is in effect until 9 p.m. this evening. Locations, eastern Pennsylvania, New Jersey, and Newcastle County in Delaware. Hazards, strong winds, west 20 to 30 miles per hour with gusts 45 to 50 miles per hour. Timing, this afternoon into this evening. Impacts, strong wind gusts can knock down tree limbs and possibly some weaker trees, especially with the recent rainfall. Isolated power outages may occur. The winds will make it difficult to drive high-profile vehicles, especially on bridges and other elevated roadways. Motorists should use extra caution, especially those in high-profile vehicles. Lightweight outdoor objects such as patio furniture and garbage cans should be secured. The Georgetown, Delaware.